I thought I'd never date again, but someone changed my mind. My breakup with my future wife was bad. Lots of crying, friends had to pick sides, and I was like, screw this.
Hi, I'm Alex Griswold.
We've reached the part of the story that I've already told in my most popular TikTok.
How I married my high school girlfriend.
So in an effort to not repeat myself, here's the SparkNotes version.
Bad breakup. 2 years go by. See her at a party. Go home. Read her letter. Cry. Text her.
Back to you, voiceover Alex.
Okay, so after the party, I'm like, maybe we can date again. We meet up a couple weeks later, talk for hours, and we kiss. She leaves again for college. We're talking again. I fly to Chicago to see her, and she ghosts me. Why? She was falling in love with someone else.